part 3 of the Rinse & Spin Cycle. We are near the end of the final rinse. We got 12 minutes left on the clock. The machine works. And we are draining. And up to 10 minutes. Thought I was going to do it wait another minute. But we are now draining. Oh, draining. I hope we are balanced. Look okay. And we're spinning a bit on balance. But it's only 250 RPM burst. And it actually, to be honest, reminds me of a boss when it used to do it. Do 250 on the spin. Loved it. Sucking pump. Just normal cooking in the background. And just tumbling with 9 minutes remaining. It actually spins differently than how it does on the cotton cycle. It just skips the 1000 RPM stage. We are distributing. With 7 minutes on the clock. And we are looking okay enough to spin. Spinning count of balance. 500 RPM. 600 RPM. And 800 RPM, with 5 minutes remaining on the clock. And we're part unbalanced. And as it spun part unbalanced on this stage, I expect it to rebalance. We've got 3 minutes left on the clock, and we're and expect it to rebalance. And here we go again, spin part unbalanced. This is going to be 1400 RPM. I hope we're not too unbalanced. My God! And we're going up to the bottom of the gap again. Really unbalanced, really badly balanced. We're slowing down. Actually, look the way it spins. That was unbalanced. That made a racket and was loud. And we've now finished. The keyhole light is flashing. And guys, I hope you've enjoyed this set of videos. Please feel free to comment, and thanks for watching. Bye. Have a good night.